Hey baby girl, this is TT. I picked an R, and R is for remarkable. I know that you're gonna be a remarkable, young, beautiful little girl. Hey girl, this is TT. I picked the letter L because I want you to be light. You know what I mean? I want you to be unapologetically you. I want you to be true, and I want you to be happy. So, thank you.
Girl, this is Gigi. I picked the letter I because I want you to be incredible. Not only are you going to be incredibly cute, but you're going to be incredibly smart and an incredible, strong young lady. So I picked I.
Hey girl, this is your other TT Brittany. I picked H because I hope and pray that you'll always be a happy baby. You'll always choose happiness. No matter how stressful your mom, your daddy, and your brother may be. Hey girl, so I picked C for charismatic because you're going to have lots of charisma like your mom, and you're going to be so cute.
Hi darling, I chose E because I know you will be eloquent and go about the world speaking your truth gracefully. And I'm so happy that you're on your way.
Hi honey bunches of oats. The letter that I chose for you is I for intelligence, so you can be intelligent like your TT Danielle.
Hey baby girl, I chose the letter E. Wishing you everything that life has to offer.
Love you.
Hi beautiful, this is TT Jelly. I picked the letter L because I wanted you to know that you will always be loved by everyone.
Can't wait to meet you.
Lame, but I picked A for Autumn because I hope and pray that Autumn can be great friendship just like mommy and Ray. A for Autumn.
Okay, so I'm cousin Katie and I picked C because I hope that you are very courageous to just be outside the box and never be afraid to go after your dreams.
Maybe she's nice before nice because I think she'll be nice and sweet, mostly nice.
Baby girl, this is Daddy. The letter I have is O because you're going to be optimistic. You're going to overcome everything life throws at you. Love you.
Hey baby girl, your name is Charlie Nicole and we're so excited to meet you. You are so loved already and we know that you're going to be everything that everyone has professed over your life so far. Love you.